Big time handicap match underway here. Big headbutt.
Nailed it. Oh, right to the face.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, what a slam. Boom, what impact.
No.
Oh, yes.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Oh, it's over.
A handicap match is the type of match where star or superstars square off against respective opponents, and one side has a numerical advantage against the other. This could be a singles match or a tag team match, and as we've seen through history, can include any amount of superstars. Talk about a game of roulette.
WWE for decades, the superstar who's seen the most handicap matches out of anyone is the iconic eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant. Andre took on teams of two, three, and four men at a time. The Giant's opponents could be in the ring at the same time, where one man is in the ring and the team members are on the ring apron, similar to the traditional tag team contest.
Handicap matches are some of the most unpredictable matches in sports entertainment. The great Andre the Giant traveled the world and defeated teams in all numbers. In the ultimate show of dominance, Andre would stack his fallen opponents on top of one another and pin them all at once. We've seen handicap matches throughout WWE history that can display someone's incredible ability. And we've seen the handicap match be utilized to deliberately put someone in less than advantageous situation. Either way, handicap matches are something that a superstar must be ready for no matter what side of the numbers game they're on.
No matter what era of WWE history we look at, or if we're talking about present day, the handicap match can be dangerous for all competitors involved. And if you're a superstar who's outnumbered, you have to be extra careful about ending up on the losing end of things. A beating could stop and ever end depending on how the odds shake out.
That's very true, Michael. With that being said, though, just because a superstar is on the side that has the numbers advantage, history's also shown us that it's important to stay focused on the mission at hand and take care of business.
Side of the ring. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
What do you think Psycho Sid needs to do to get back in this battle?
You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Handicap matches are all about the odds, Cole, and sometimes understanding and navigating those odds correctly, as fair or unfair as they may seem, can make all the difference in the world.
We know what's coming here. Here's a cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
How in the world?
And guys, for Flair, his back really against the wall.
And don't count the Nature Boy out yet.
Ooh, that has got to be it.
In 2017, the WWE Universe saw the immeasurable power of Braun Strowman unleashed in handicap matches. The monster among men annihilated teams of two, three, and four men and made it look so easy it was almost difficult to comprehend. On the February 6th episode of Monday Night Raw, the Leviathan Braun Strowman absolutely destroyed four local competitors and made it look like China.
And this has gotta be
it!
Easily kicks out of that one.
Way too early.
Corey, I remember when we called the action that, and if he hits this, this one's over.
Boom!
Woo-hoo. Another show of dominance.
He's on a rampage now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, attitude behind it.
And he's heading back in. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Now back to the ring. Not today.
No, he reverses it. Boom, right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
And now one more time.
Harsh impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
That's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sports entertainment.
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Flair's weathering this violent storm. He's in big trouble.
Show of dominance by Psycho Sid. Nobody gets up from
that. Can he score the pin?
Baby!
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
And Psycho Sid was just one step behind there, guys.
He has him right where he wants him. Gets out of the way of that one.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go! Boom, what impact!
The Nature Boy is in a tough spot here.
You gotta believe this one's over!
An absolute vicious assault on Sid.
Boom, that's the impact.
An absolute vicious assault.
He's moving with confidence now, guys.
Nobody controls the pace.
We've got to cover.